Super Metro PSV Sacco has entered into a deal with Isuzu East Africa for the lease of 50 33-seater buses. The 300 million shillings deal will be financed by Cooperative Bank's leasing arm, Coop Bank Fleet Africa Leasing. The deal is part of Isuzu East Africa and the lender to revitalize the PSV sector that was ravaged by the coronavirus pandemic. The vehicle manufacturer says it has so far leased over 1,000 vehicles to the government, large corporates and SMEs in the country.
It is a good bus, and I hope compared to what we currently have, it's going to give us some mileage. And we are going to save some few coins to be able to pay what we've been given by the Cofleet and Cooperative Bank.
We don't need new companies. We just need to organize, scale them, and let them do the work. So that is the role of Isuzu East Africa Cooperative Bank in terms of pushing for policies and parameters that will enable these SACCOs that have done so much work to transport us all these years to also enjoy the cake as the country transition to a better, more organized transport solution.